Well, Terry, the last time we were together, you said if there's one thing you can do, it's you can grow anything. So today I expect you to help all of us become better gardeners. Soil is, of course, the big thing.
Everything you grow starts with your foundation, which is your soil. So you want to build the very best soil to start with. We have, through the years, have really depleted much of our soil of the natural biology.
So now, can you kind of tell by looking at my beds here what I'm lacking? I know the one area that I don't do as well as I should is feeding my plants.
Right. So many people will only look at what's either nitrogen or phosphorus. You got to remember, a plant needs others. Like we need vitamins, it kind of needs vitamins. My best solution is to look for an organic solution. I think it's more important that we look at organics, because the general consumer doesn't understand what I call the legacy around certain chemicals, meaning how long do they last? Are they easily washed off if you spray them on? You really want to understand that for a home gardener. But you find, if you do your research, you'll find some very unique organic applications that are very simple. Many times they're right out of your house. You know, you can take something as simple as molasses and do a great job, because molasses invigorates your soil biology. It allows a good carbon source for your plant. But the real key is to be patient with it. If you're patient with it and really pay attention to your plant, the rest follows.
Okay. What about raised beds versus planting directly into the ground?
Raised beds give you the opportunity of controlling what type of soil you have. If you are using, for example, a compost, you can better mix it because you're actually above ground. The limitations being in ground is you have less ability to control the water. Okay. Everybody's got their own tips, but at the end of the day, you can get so caught up in technology that you never really produce the garden you want. Just keep it simple.